So.
Back then, when I was playing Saturns, I was known as Meaty Alex.
Of course you were.
Oh, yes, I remember that handle.
You do.
Wait, it was you? I didn't know.
Yeah, Meaty Alex.
Wait, I think you were in my friend list then at some point, and that I then removed you because I was like, who's this guy again?
The hell?
Yeah, I wonder what that was.
Someone having their balls chopped off, that's what that was.
Nah, the person that did this had his balls chopped off long ago. That is a really high-pitched scream.
I'm just gonna talk to BMC in a bit as well, just to let them know what I intend to do. Just in a sec, just queuing up these engineers.
I need like 100 moss, please, if you have. Cool, thank you. Alright, heading to middle. Alright, giving energy.
Thank you.
You need more?
No, I'm good for now.
Absolutely.
Oh, great. Thank you. To two of the people, the random joiners.
Cool. They're just lonely, don't mute them.
I'm muting this guy, whoever the fuck he is.
First.
Yeah. I wish we could actually kick them. That would be cool. Alright, need a little bit more mass, please.
Copy that.
Like 500, no more.
Nope.
Cool. Should be enough. Actually, a bit more if you have. Cool. Thank you.
Oh, units and things.
There's a shitload of air! Yeah, MDF is not making turrets. It's close enough. So I'm gonna do them for him. This should help the left side a little bit. Commander under attack.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, I agree that you're there to help.
Sorry, what?
Good that you're there to help.
Yeah, that's my job.
Commander under attack.
Alright, getting immolation. Why is there so many morons today? So many morons.
Probably like one group of them.
You guys are okay, right?
With what?
Front?
Yeah, I'm there.
Yeah, BMC started to walk over there, I was wondering.
I have like 5 PDs, man, it's like 5 more than usual.
It's alright, I've got immolation, so.
Okay, this guy's muted as well.
Oh, I immediately muted him. So why is VMC building front?
Just a little, not much. He just got an engineer. VMC has been playing for a long time. He's fine though.
Yeah, I'm not questioning his playing skills, I'm questioning. It's okay to not know.
Right click on their name and then mute.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm about to be level 2.
Bombers are here.
I'm turtling the bombers a lot. You're welcome.
Mm-hmm. Asterix, can I get Aeon tier 3 Angie?
Yep. That is who is that?
Entropy. And I give you some EF tier 2 Angie in case you want to make hive. Thank you. By the way, Astrox, you can upgrade the Hydros, so they're quite good.
I thought I looked at it once and didn't seem to be worth it, but I guess I was wrong.
Oh, well, I actually haven't looked at it in details, it's just what other survival people have told me, so... Did you check with this map or not? Because DDD changed quite a lot.
Sorry?
Did you change the Hydro... Yeah, the Hydros, the upgraded Hydros for this map?
Well, no, I didn't change the Black Ops ones that can upgrade level 1 to... But I did add a level 3 of my own.
Okay, and it's better than a normal PGN?
Oh yeah, because they have a lot of other options, depending on the...
Yeah, you don't have to talk, we can just watch.
Okay, one more person muted.
So many morons on. Yeah, I'm gonna mute this one as well. What happened?
I think the front is having a bit of a problem.
Nah, front is okay, I'm there. But why do we not have energy that much? Oh, yeah, thanks.
Is this for them?
Gun.
Alright, it's a whole gang of children up there. This DDD, can you kill that? Since that doesn't have long range PD. Send the build power forward to...
Right guys, go reclaim, go reclaim.
Oh, okay, no need to.
Sorry, not DDDX, VMC.
Sorry, what?
No, I just sent
a
message.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I saw. All right, who needs mass?
I can use it.
Give you 10k.
Oh wow, thanks man. Commander
under attack. So next time I ask who needs mass, you better really need it.
I always need it. Oh shit, now I'm reclaiming so much that
Alright, I'm gonna get some more upgrades. I've made some turrets for the left side, it should be fine.
Yeah?
The engineer hit for you.
Thanks.
DDDX, you're front as well, aren't you?
Roger. I mean, I'm alpha, but yeah.
Oh.
You got Aeon already, right?
We got big air incoming, big air.
Do we have Aeon tech shared? Yeah. Is that Aeon? Yeah.
Yeah, I have it if you need it.
I also have. Thank you.
But I'm nearly to level 3. And level 3 achieved.
I'm starting a artillery.
Cool. Getting my upgrades. Gonna be useless for a while. Okay, I'm gonna handle him. Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm taking care of it.
Alright, getting more upgrades in the front lines to Turtle.
Actually, what about my PD positioning? Is it too far to the front? DDD.
Sorry, yes?
It's my PDs, are they too far to the front or?
Which ones?
These ones.
Sorry, anyone got mass please, or mass dump?
I'm gonna have when I do the upgrades. Soon. Sorry, Entropy, what did you ask
Thank
me?
Thank you.
The position of my PDs, what do you think about them? Is it too far forward or not?
Nah. I mean, as long as you can put purses in front of them and some experimentals and still have them under the shield, you should be fine.
Are these ramparts any good to make on our side?
The what now?
Ramparts, the experimental mobile RP.
Oh, they are, but I'm not sure cost to DPS wise how good they are. Okay, I have nearly all my upgrades. Guys, I need like 1 minute, okay?
Yeah, I take a break as well.
Be right back.
Right guys, I'm back. Alright, going in. Shit, we have Tsars. Is the left side okay against Tsars? Tell me. I can come.
Yes, please come quickly.
Roger, coming.
What's happening?
A big Tsar is coming.
I've got production of Aeon Sekus started, but it's on the way.
It's gonna take me a little bit though.
Oh, I've got a few SAMs and shields. Nothing critical there. Should be fine.
Okay. Then I'm gonna.
Look, we've got one. Sorry, 5 Tempests incoming.
Oh wow.
But I've got 20 T3 subs, so I'll be fine.
Okay, Tsar's killed. Only. One remains.
It took a while. Now I've got plenty more.
DDD, can you kill the RT over there? What the fuck?
You're really silent for me, Entropy, don't know why. Oh wow, I'm getting hit a lot. Retreating back. Alright, our boss has spawned. That should help a little bit. I'm close to level 4. Alright, using my cloak to survive.
Asterix, those super shields, they are super expensive for health they provide. They're way worse than normal tier 3 shields.
Actually, I buffed them. If you're talking about Aurora.
Like recently?
Yeah, they have 130,000 or even more.
But when did you buff them?
Like 3 patches ago.
Okay. Then maybe they work now, but before they were really, really bad.
Yeah, I guess. Alright, 20k to level 4. Which is nothing.
Entropy, can you stop building those Aeon anti-air, please?
Alright. Why, you want to put something there?
Yeah, so...
I see you have a Tempest problem. Let me help with that.
No,
I insist.
Just reclaim it with one of the SSUs you have there.
How do you like that help on the Navy?
Meh.
Not to reclaim it, throw it away.
Right, getting upgrades.
Is MDF on the chat? No.
Airboss on the left, airboss.
That's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and turtle it.
That's gonna be a big problem.
Set my tenderlines. Take a while.
Trying to lead it away. It's okay, I'm overcharging the fuck out of it. Right, it's dead. And I'm not dead with it, so that's... Right, getting more upgrades. Always more. Pretty close now. Need a bit of mass if somebody has. Oh, BeetleBots.
Well, I've got three artillery now.
The middle one is short range, so fuck it. Oh, boss is here as well. Wow.
The marathon is done, so...
I'm gonna stun the boss.
That's quite some Arty hitting the front. Oh, nice Artemis.
Boss is dead. Handled. Now for the Beetle Bots. Wait, you lost all your purses? What the fuck?
Yeah,
okay, target the right side. I'm gonna target the left side.
So much arty.
Alright, little bots handled. At least mine.
Oh shit, that took out so much.
Oh yeah, how are we doing on anti-nukes, guys?
Oh,
don't forget.
Yes,
that.
Anti-nukes. Huh.
Please tell me you're on it.
I am not loaded yet. Oh boy.
Okay, I can hold front. Divert all build power to anti-nukes.
When do they come?
Minute 40-ish?
42.
Oh, that were good.
I'm making some flying forces shit for antis at the moment.
Alright guys, front is looking good. Maybe focus fire on Navy with artillery if need. I'm halfway to final level. Wow, our pride is still alive, and that's unbelievable.
What do you mean, un-fucking believable? Yeah, I think you do.
Alright guys, try to get this rank here. I'll try and babysit. My bot is being such a good boy. Yeah, I'm gonna have to retreat from the front now. Too many of them. Shit. My health way too low. I'm gonna go and recharge. Oh wow, nice.
Very good.
Okay, I'm good. Oh shit, it's the boss and it's hitting me. I didn't even see. Wow.
Got beat the boss again.
Shit, I didn't see the boss.
Talked with the beat the boss in the...
How are we doing on SMD Astrox?
I have 10 of them, 5 loaded.
Nice.
Yeah, my flying fortresses seem to have all used their SMP on my side, so I don't load it yet.
Alright, I have respawned. Alright, retarget the artillery on Navy. Avalanche is gonna die by Artemis.
Copy.
Jumping in middle.
Boss on the right. Okay, okay.
Airboss going far right, airboss going far right.
Okay, is it enough AA?
It's going really far right, so this could be a problem. Astrox, do a copy.
Yeah.
I have drones on the way, so if you want to make AA there. Can you make Skytracker with this one? Or what do you make?
I'm jumping far right to help you.
It should be alright though, right?
I should be there in like 30 seconds or less. Alright, almost jumped. And I'm there. Oh good, there's a pride there. Cool. I'm targeting the boss.
We lost the second Artemis.
Yeah.
Pride. I focused on Pride. Pride on my dead. Drones. Okay, Artemis is not dead. Cool, cool. I'm on it. Don't worry about it. Good that I jumped, or Atrox would have lost everything.
Yep,
yeah, I underestimated the boss. Right? Oh, something big died.
Yeah, my...
Shit.
Are we being hit by skatters or some shit like that?
My gateway, fuck it.
You want a new gateway?
Yes, please.
Here.
Right, getting upgrades, it's gonna take me a little while.
Anyone needs more from overflow? No, I'm gonna build that.
I can use it.
What was that?
Entro. By the way, I'm trying to make a PD here, but your MGs are being nope.
Sorry, where? I'm gonna move them.
No, Astrox's MGs.
We need to reclaim that boss, guys.
That new avalanche is coming in.
I'm snapping down Beetlebots with my anti-boss and still getting upgrades, goddamn. Gonna join you soon. Need more time for upgrades. Just a little bit. I jump in mid as soon as I get these two. Our boss has spawned.
Don't have the Alona or something, do we?
The Alona firing, 1 second.
Good, good, good. Nice. Shoot it on the left side, I'm gonna clear the right side.
Copy.
I'm jumping on the right, so. Boss is still on the right. Shit, he's pretty alive. I have halfway jumped.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's the boss. It sucks. My anti-boss is when I shoot soon. It's when I stun him. Our boss has spawned. Two-third jumped. My antabos, turret has fired. It's gonna stun him. Shit, no time. Alright, Yolona has landed. It should help a little bit now.
Okay, targeting the beach boss on the right, no?
I have jumped. On the right.
Okay, targeting middle. There's a few in the middle, plus the boss is coming. Okay, targeted.
It's okay, I'm turtling there. Two tsars are on the right side. That's a problem.
direction if you're like me.
Getting the last weapon upgrade now.
I'm negative mass at the moment, anyone can help me out?
Shit, what broke us on the left side?
Yo, the two macaroos.
Right guys, stay strong, one more minute. Shit, boss on the left. Alright, gonna stun the boss. My regeneration has triggered. That means I will not have it for Omega.
Oh, 5 beta bots. I hope that lands on all 5 of them. Need mass?
No.
I can spam it. Nice.
I don't see shit in front.
Please target scatters with the artillery. With these ones.
Next, Yolanda.
This boss is annihilating us.
Yeah.
And by us, I mean me.
As soon as the boss comes, spawns for 20 seconds, I'll target it with my 4 artillery.
I'm about to die. Shit. Aw, damn. Yeah, this is bad.
Wow, okay, yeah.
How did we not kill them more? Come on.
I think the 300 didn't pull his weight at all, right?
Okay, I've stunned them in the front with my bomb. You see here?
Oh man, these regen shields, they not so easily. And even if you shield them.
Okay, there's not that many left. Look at them.
Not that much of us left.
Oh, it's the exterminator boss or whatever that kind of looked like. Yeah. Oh, it's the Zeus, no, the Hades.
Is the boss dead already?
Oh, it's the Hades, roger.
Oh, wow, this speed is fun.
We need them killed quickly.
There goes everything.
Shit, come on, that's just a few of them. If MDF built more.
Oh, all the DPS is gone now.
Alright, trying to jump closer to kill what has passed. I should be able to. Jumping to intercept those two Universal Colossi. Shit. I will not have time for upgrades against the Omega though. Okay, I'm half jumped. Shit. Ah, this was close.
Yeah, it was my bad. I underestimated the air boss.
Look how many remained. Literally 20 units remained, not counting the new ones spawned that are not yet in the base.
Yeah, I should have made more PD. I could have made more PD, but I thought we were fine.
And my game crashed. Anybody else?
Not me.
Oh wow. Well. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, GG.
Yeah, thank you. Bye.